Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my students? My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran and Arabic teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lesson. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today, it's about the articulation points for Arabic letters, مخارج الحروف العربية. We will complete this lesson. Okay. We already studied in the last class the middle part of the tongue, وسط اللسان. From the middle part of the tongue, the sound of three letters come from this part. Jim, Sheen, and Ya. Please repeat after me. Aj, Ash, Ay. The sound come from where? Yes, the middle part of the tongue. In the last class, we studied together letter Jim. Today, inshallah, we will study together letter Sheen. In the last class, we studied letter Jim. If you want to learn about letter Jim, you can find the link in the description. Today, inshallah, we will study together another letter from the middle part of the tongue. It's letter Sheen. Please listen and notice how Sheen is pronounced. Which word has had the letter sheen? Yes, shatara, shatarahu, takhshawhum, wakhshawni. What do you notice? What have you noticed about the pronunciation of sheen, sakina and mutaharrika? Where is makhraj sheen in the tongue? Where is makhraj sheen? Teacher, I noted that. It's emitted from the middle of the tongue with the middle of the upper palate. Okay, that's very good. Today, inshallah, we will study together 4 points about letter sheen, makhraj, shape of the tongue, characteristic and title. Let's start with makhraj. Makhraj of letter sheen. Please repeat after me. Ash, ash, ash. Where is the makhraj of sheen? The sound come from where? Come from where? Yes, it's emitted from the middle of the tongue with the middle of the roof of the mouth that lays opposite to it, as in sha, sha. Ash, ash, from where? The middle of the tongue with the middle of the roof of the mouth. Yes. Shape of the tongue. What is the shape of the tongue when you pronounce letter sheen? Sha, sha, ha. What is the shape of the tongue? Raising the middle of the tongue towards the roof of the mouth that lays opposite to it. Makhraj is open to allow the air to pass. And then it collides with the inner palate of the front teeth. This leads to spread the air. Shh, shh. Characteristic for sheen. What is the characteristic for sheen? Sha, sha, sha. Number one, at-tafashi. Breathing the air inside the mouth till reaching to the inner plates of the tube of the top teeth. Ash, ash, shaitan, ash, ash, ya, tafashi, sh. Okay. Number two, hams, running of breath when pronouncing the letter, because the letter is weak, not strong. Sha, sha, don't make jahr for sheen to not be as jim. If you make jahr, sha, it will be ja, ash, not edge. You can hear the sound of rest when you pronounce letter sheen. Ash, ash. Okay. Number four, title of sheen. Title of sheen, shajariya, letter, harfun shajari. Oh, that means that the sound of sheen is emitted from the middle of the tongue with the middle of the upper palate, and its important sifat is at-tafashi. Okay. Now let's practice how to pronounce letter sheen. Correct pronunciation. Number one, don't mix the pronunciation of sheen is with jim. The right pronouncing for this word is shajara. The wrong pronouncing is jajara. No, it's shajara. Sheen is always murakkaka. It's sha, 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 not sha, sha, sha. Example. The right pronouncing for this word is shakartum, shaka, shakartum. The wrong pronouncing is shakartum, shaka, sha, no, not sha. Not to convert jim into sheen when pronouncing. Example, this word, ash-shams. The right is ash-shams. The wrong is ajams. No, aja. How aja? Don't pronounce sheen as jim. Example, ar-rushd. It's ar-rushd, not ar-rushd. Ar-rushd, jim, no jim. Tarkik should be applied to letter sheen. Don't apply tafkhim to it, even when it's followed by tafkhim letter. Example, sha pa pa. The right is sha pa pa. Sha, not sha pa pa, not sha. The characteristic of tafashi should be pronounced clearly with letter sheen, especially when it's second or has shidda. Example, ash-shaytan. It's ash-tafashi, ash-shaytan, not ash-shaytan. No, please make tafashi ash-spread the sound. Don't cut out the sound of sheen suddenly to not be as a mukalkala letter, but pronounce it without stopping. Example, ashjar. It's ashjar, not ashjar. Asha, no vibration, no kalkala. Be attentive when pronouncing sheen. Number one, tarkik. Sheen always is murakkaka, sha, 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 not sha. Sheen is next to jim. In makhraj, ash, aj. Don't mix with sheen and jim. At tafashi, it's sh. Spread the sound of sheen. At tafashi means if sheen is sakina or mushaddad, mushaddada, you should pronounce sheen and sifat at tafashi clearly. As in ash-shakirina, ishtara. The tip of the tongue moves away from makhraj sheen, and the tongue is in front of the plate of the lower incisor. Okay. Number two, sheen is next to jim. Jim is stronger than sheen. They are near from each other in makhraj. Readers should pronounce sheen clearly. Example, shajara bainahum. Number three, tarkik. If sheen is followed by a tafkhim letter of al-istala letters, sheen must be tarkik letter. Istala letters are khussa dakhtin qiz, khasa dad ghayn ta qavda. Okay. Now let's practice to pronounce letter Sheen with Fatha, Dhamma, Kasra, and Sukun. Number one, Sheen with Fatha. Please repeat after me. Shahida. Yes, Sha, Sheen, Fatha, Sha. تخشوهم أشد شطرة شطرة شيئا عشرات. Number two, شين with ضمة. Please repeat after me. شين ضمة شو شهداء شبه شفعاء الشح نشورا شركاء. شين with كسرة. Please repeat after me. شين كسرة شي تباشروهن يرشدون شئتم مبشرين ننشزها عروشها. شين ساكنة شين والسكون شين سكون أش. Please repeat after me. المشرق واشكروا تشعرون أشهر المشعر يشترون. Now I will ask you some questions about letter Sheen. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, teacher, I am ready. I am ready, teacher. Okay. I will ask you five questions. The first question is determine in the next picture the articulation point for letter Sheen. Number two, true or false. Number three, choose the correct answer. Number four, listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Number five, recite the next ayat with tajweed rules. Let's go to the first question. Determine in the next picture the articulation point for letter Sheen. Huh, where is the makhraj of Sheen? Ash, ash, ash. Can you find in the picture? Yes, it's here. Good, yes. Number two, true or false? Number one, Sheen is emitted from the deepest part of the tongue. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? The deepest part? No, the middle part of the tongue. Wrong. Number two, Sheen متحركة will be قلقلة letter when stopping on it. Right or wrong? Ash, قلقلة? No, wrong. No قلقلة. Sheen ساكنة is emitted from the middle of the tongue. Huh, the middle? Yes, right. The middle. مخرج of Sheen precedes قاف. الشق. No, قاف is precedes Sheen. Wrong. Okay, let's go to the third question. Choose the correct answer. Sheen exits from. From where? Huh? Which one is right? Please choose. Yes, in the middle of the tongue. One of sifat sheen is what? Which one is right? Sheen is? Huh? Yes, always murakkaka. It's wrong to pronounce sheen as jim, which is emitted from the middle of the tongue. Which word? Which word? Ar-rushdu. Ar-rushdu, that's right. Wrong is ar-rushdu. Ar-rushdu, no. Which word has a letter that's emitted from the middle of the tongue? Huh, which word? Please choose. Choose the correct answer. Yes, Shatura. Let's go to the fourth question. Listen and choose the correct pronunciation. Please listen the speaker and tell me which pronunciation is right. Look at the word, and listen to the speaker. The first one, Arushdu. The second one, Arujdu. Which one is right? The first one, Arushdu. Okay, please listen. The first one, Jufa. The second one, Shufa. Which one is right? The second one, Shufa, not Jufa. Please listen. The first one, Shakartum. The second one, Shakartum. Which one is right? The first one, Shakartum. Please listen. The first one, Ashagar. The second one, Ashjar. Which one is right? The second one, Ashjar, not Asha, no Qalqala. Please listen. The first one, Ashakirin. The second one, Ashakirin. The first one, Ashakirin. Okay. Please listen. Jajara. The second one, Shajara. Which one is right? The second one, Shajara. Please listen. The first one, Arushdu. The second one, Arujdu. Which one is right? Arushdu. The first one. Please listen. The first one, Juhada. The second one, Shuhada. Which one is the second one? Shuhada. Okay, now let's go to the last question. Recite the next ayat with tajweed rules. Please recite. Can you recite? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر يريد الله بكم اليسر ولا يريد بكم العسر ولتكملوا العدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون. Very good. Excellent. I am proud of you. I want to give you a gift. Okay? Which one do you want? Which one do you want? Choose. The yellow one, the blue one, the red one, the green one. Which one? The yellow one? Okay. One, two, three. Chocolate for you. Very good. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.